Under the sea, under the sea, under the sea, under the sea. Time to go kick some Sinistral big ass. Save a queen mermaid starter from the stupid Sinistrals.
Hey everyone, this is the new Amphinix once again. Welcome back to more Let's Play Lufia 2 Rise of the Sinistrals. So, oh my god. So in our last episode, we finally managed to succeed in beating, in killing the dragon and meeting the mermaids. And now we're going to save the prince, mermaid princess from danger. But something big is coming right now. Ho-ho, it's a ghost ship. Damn. For some reason, this reminds me of Final Fantasy V in the ship graveyard. Remember? I don't know why, but Lufia is like a combination of Final Fantasy and The Legend of Zelda all into one. And the aspect of Final Fantasy is the fighting system and the magic attacks and the capsule monsters, which is a reference to like summoning monsters in Final Fantasy. As for The Legend of Zelda, you have a hookshot, you have a hammer, you have bombs, you have arrows and fire arrows. Whoa, you gotta love Lufia. Man, but too bad it doesn't get the same respect as Final Fantasy. Okay, as you all know, the ghost ship is like an undead creature, and fire, her harms it bad, and I mean bad. So one thing about the capsule monsters I don't like is that their physical attacks are so weak most of the time. Oh, calling companions and die normalizers. Cool. Okay. So that it hurts so bad. Just wait till you face a Marvel, a great Marvel in Final Fantasy X. Boros in Final Fantasy X. Such a living bother. Well done, Dragon Boy. Terminated. Da dun dun da dun. Da dun dun da dun. Nice. Good for my capsule monster. I love it when I get many experience points. The current of the sea is back to normal now. The ghost ship was the reason for all of this. How brave. The coat of the king of the Queen's Guard. Oh, not humans are so bad. Well, I really like how sometimes role-playing games have talks about religion and humanity. Surely there are many selfish people out there, but hey, humans can learn slowly how to be more tolerant. Because as you... Anyway, forget the realistic talk right now. There is problems. Okay. Okay, time to go for the dual blade. And rescue the mermaids as well. Looks like we're in a submarine cave shrine. Yep, one of the Sinistrals. Don't do it. Looks like only our heroes can make it through that building. Good thing sailing came in the nick of time, otherwise that queen would have been toast. Okay, let's go. One of Natsun's biggest mistakes. Now, don't mind the look of that place. It's not messed up. This is one of Natsume's biggest errors in this game. Oh, Christ. They just want to make it hard for us. Square Enix at times makes it too easy. Okay, and speaking of Square Enix, when it comes to Final Fantasy, Final Fantasy 13 was okay, but what I didn't like about Final Fantasy 13, one of the many things that made me rant so bad about Final Fantasy 13, folks, is that the fight against Eidolons. So developers thought about the fight against Eidolons like, the fight against Eidolons isn't hard enough, so let's add a time limit too. Genius! What are you kidding me? Christ, man. Oh boy. Looks like they found a dual blade. It's ringing. Looks like it stopped. It wouldn't ring for me. Of course not for you, guy. Only for Maxim. He's the hero, of course. Master of Terror, who stands atop of the four enemies of Sinistrals. Because of Dual Blade, they're trying to kill the world? Wow, talk about Judgment Day with that sword. Dual Blade's vanish. Looks like he's not worthy. Looks like things are going to be very volatile right now. Ooh. An island in the sky? Oh boy. This doesn't look good, folks. This don't look good. I am Daos, Master of Terror, leader of the four Sinistrals. Forgotten the faith. Now taste real terror. Uh-oh. Talk about fire and brimstone in this one. Oh, man. Those poor people. Come up here, we will taunt them. The island is in the sky. Oh, Okay, let's go back to Port Travia. We're gonna need something to fly. That's right, folks. The Kermel Laboratory. Doom Island. So we're gonna have to get an engine. But unfortunately, the engine lies in Gratze Kingdom, a militaristic land bent on ruling the world. Oh boy. Oh boy. Looks like we're gonna have to face an entire kingdom. I sincerely hope not. Dude, how many kingdoms have always tried to conquer the world? You know, a lot of kingdoms trying to conquer the world for real in history. You have the freaking Persians, you got the Romans, the Babylonians, the Byzantines. Not to forget that you also had the Crusades. Many empires who attempted to conquer the world always ended up in ruins. Okay, so now we have to go to the Gratze Kingdom. And we're gonna have to take the shortcut that is right in Narcissus. That's where we're going, right there. It's kind of close by when you get to Narcissus. You know, since I'm making so many theories, since I'm having so many theories about while making this Let's Play, I suggest you guys go visit the Game Theorists. They're really cool. I just saw of the Game Theorists why Final Fantasy is anti-religion. And I really liked it. Even though Final Fantasy is anti-religion, I'm a Christian and I love that game. Final Fantasy is like one of my favorite game franchises of all time. Come to think of it, I'm gonna have to add that up in my next retrospective of Final Fantasy. Okay, so now we're underground, in the underground area of the Gratze Kingdom. And we're going to get the engine that we need to create the airship. Okay, here we go. Uh-oh. We are captured. Bart once again.
You were
the ones who tried to steal the crown in Alumze Kingdom. Thanks to you, we didn't get the crown. I could tell they are like a Lufia's version of Team Rocket. Looks like these guys can be our way out of here. And I got... Well, I want to have too much fun with this game. It's gonna kind of almost time to wrap this video up and go for the next one. Okay, boys. Lock the door. They took off with the door open. I'll never forget how funny those guys really, really are. Okay, folks. I only got 10 seconds left on this video, so it's time to save and wrap this up. Until next episode, gamers. Later.